After a shootout in Louisville South End claims the lives of three men, their mothers stand together with one emotional message: stop the violence. Jessica Oh is live at police headquarters downtown with more on why the women are coming forward with this plea. Jessica.
Vicki, these families did tell us that there has been talk of retaliation through social media. That's something very concerning to these families. They really want everyone to know that more violence is really the last thing they can deal with right now.
I don't want to bury you. I want you to bury me. But it didn't go that way.
It's a heartbreaking way for a mom to feel, and unfortunately, she's not alone. Sharon Fields sat side by side with her friends Arena Wallace and Diane Tandy, knowing their boys shot and killed each other.
This is a hurt I can't even explain.
But today, their message isn't about what happened. It's about preventing even more violence. Their concerns stem from talks of retaliation through social media, which is why all three families packed this room pleading for one thing.
We need this. This retaliation's got to stop.
Police believe Rayshawn Stovall, Mark Anthony Fields, and Kevin Tandy may have killed each other over drugs in this apartment parking lot. Despite their pretty lengthy criminal histories, their moms really did see the best in them.
Yes, he made some mistakes, but he knew that God had something else in store for him.
My son wasn't a bad kid. He just has some hang-ups.
And these families believe ending the kind of violence that leads to triple homicides begins in this room.
I just want to tell the Tandys, the Fields, I love y'all from the bottom of my heart.
A message of forgiveness and unity they're hoping will spread to the streets.
It's a tragedy, and it hurts. But out of the hurt, it brought love. Because we all have to stick together.
And of course, guns are a major part of the violence issue. And all of these three victims did have criminal history, so they were not supposed to be carrying weapons. And police did say they are now investigating how those victims got those guns. Live outside police headquarters tonight, I'm Jessica Oh, WLKY News.
Thanks, Jessica. Funeral arrangements for Stovall, Fields, and Tandy are pending.